as someone who loves writing, I decided to express our experience through a poem, which goes like this. In Edinburgh's embrace, students far from home, in the land of ancient beauty, where we roam. At one of the best universities, our path was clear, with diverse cultures and views so dear. A new world awaited, challenged to face, education as a base, a thrilling race. The richness around us, an endless delight. Fueling our passion, our dreams took flight. To represent our peers, a role we embraced. To amplify our voice, our stories traced. With a drive to enhance our university's name, with long-term value, our shared aim. As ambassadors, our title we did bear, but true ambassadors were the reps, spouse, alumni, and all other students always there. With their unwavering support, content with CREATE, trusting our role, their faith was great. CREATE engaging posts, photos, and more, sharing our lives we had in store. Through blogs and vlogs, our tales did unfold, guiding new students, young and old. In events, both online and face-to-face, representing Edinburgh with pride and grace, working with teams to promote and engage, creating resources for each stage. To the University of Edinburgh, our heartfelt thanks we convey for the chance to grow in every way, more than expected, the memories we've gained, for leading tours to global events acclaimed, interacting with leaders and references from the UK, and representing in occasions night and day, these memories will carry a stamp in our heart from the University of Edinburgh, we'll never part. Woo!